So psoriatic arthritis is an arthritis seen in individuals who have psoriasis. And we find that about 30% of individuals with psoriasis may have psoriatic arthritis to varying degrees. When you talk to a rheumatologist or when you see patients from a rheumatologist, frequently there's a lot of arthritis but very little psoriasis. So it may be that there's a subgroup of people, little skin involvement, but their joints are very affected. Typically, the patient would complain of pain in a joint and stiffness in the morning that may last for half an hour or an hour, and as the day goes on, the symptoms improve. And there are a number of different subtypes of this arthritis. You can either define them as arthritis occurring along the spine, or arthritis that occurs on the fingers, the distal joints, or perhaps sometimes in a single joint, and there's often inflammation where tendons attached to bones. The difference in arthritis and the psoriasis in the skin is the skin can recover. You have a patch of psoriasis, you treat it, and the skin goes back to normal for all intents and purposes. But a joint that's been inflamed, potentially scars, and you have destruction of collagen, that's lifelong. So it's very important for us as dermatologists to recognize the early signs of arthritis, because we now know there are these biologics are probably much better than the older drugs in trying to prevent the destruction of joints.